Hello, this is Chantel at Dr. Pamela Marsden's office, and this is your Dental Minute. So, what is a dental crown? A dental crown is a tooth-shaped cap that is placed over a tooth. It restores the shape and size of a tooth while strengthening and improving its appearance. Crowns are cemented on the tooth above the gum line. Why and when will you need a dental crown? When a tooth is cracked, if a tooth is worn down, if there's more filling than tooth structure, or a tooth that is severely discolored. Now, there are different options for your dental crowns. One is all metal. Two, porcelain fused to metal, which is a crown with porcelain on the outside and metal inside. Lastly, all porcelain, the most natural looking and filling type of crowns, as they have a natural luster, better color matching options, and does not show metal if gums recede. If you have any questions or you want to know more information, please feel free to visit our website or give us a call.